Hi, today I'm going to say about a life cycle of a butterfly. First, the adult butterfly lays eggs. Then the eggs will get modified to become larva. Larva will then get changed to pupa, which will then become a cocoon. Then the cocoon will break out, from which a butterfly will come out to grow and lays eggs. Then this process will be repeated. Thank you.